Let's talk about the latest housing market in Miami. And here is the September market update. Let's go. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Sharon Colon, I'm a real estate agent in Miami, Florida. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing by clicking that button right there, the button, and even the little bell icon for notifications. Last month, I talked about July's housing update, so let's go to the point, right, to August. Last month, 1,357 single-family homes got sold, which was up 13.7% from July and also up 16.6% growth from August 2019. And like I mentioned last month, we're seeing an urgency from buyers to buy their homes, but also buyers in need of looking for a bigger space and buyers taking advantage of an opportunity we have never had before in the history, actually, with the low interest rates we're seeing right now. Last month, 1,622 single-family homes hit the market, which increased from the previous month with 1,497 homes. So the supply is down year over year, meaning 32.2% of decrease from last year with a 4-month supply. And that is good for sellers, of course, because the market is pretty competitive with pricing, which is my next point. The median sales price went from $410,000 in July to $416,000 in August. Yep. Again, this is another record high when it comes to the median sales price. And that put us up 1.5% from July and 12.4% from August 2019. And yes, it is related to supply and demand, right? Because buyers are still competing against multiple offer scenarios. Yep. Sellers, list your property now to take advantage of what we're seeing right now. Let's talk a little about luxury homes. Let me go over super quick about higher price homes, okay? So in July, 211 properties of 1 million or more were sold with 23.5 millions as the highest property sold. In August, 226 properties got sold, and that is another record since the whole our actual situation. The highest property sold in August was 32.5 millions. And the median price value for a $1 million or homes or more was $1,675,000 in July and $1,776,000 in August. And what we're seeing again? An increase, right? The housing market continues to recover strongly and fueled by low mortgage rates. Yup. So we need sellers. Does that sounds familiar to you? Yeah, I've been saying this for the last 4 or 5 months already, and my friend, this is happening nationwide. Yes, let me tell you something that is happening to me right now. So I'm working with a couple of buyers fully pre-approved, like they're ready, but I have not been able to find a home for them because either they don't find their dream home because there are not that many, or because of multiple offers in areas like a war. Yes, a lot of them need like a bigger home because they had to adjust to the new normal, right? Working from home or being remote from their actual jobs. Sellers, the buyers are out there. Yeah, we have the lowest interest rates right now and less competition. Yes, why keep waiting? Now is a great time to sell. To get the highest number for your house, right? Top dollar for your property. Next, pending sales. Last month, we had 1,592 homes that went under contract, and that is slightly lower than the previous month, July, with 1,692. So if your property is taking longer to sell, it's because of something. And if that's the case, you need to reconsider a new strategy. And I think I mentioned this before, you want to take advantage of today's market. Yes, the market is crazy. Yep. Keep in mind that I am here just to educate you, to be resourceful for you, and to keep you updated about the truth, about the market, about the numbers. And you know what? The numbers don't lie, the data is there, like I always say, and you need to be educated and updated, right? If you would like to know more information about a specific area or zip code in more detail, or maybe you would like to know the real value in today's market of your house, I will leave a link below so you can get this information for free, okay? I will also leave some links for buyers, so please check that below. If you found this video helpful, let me know by hitting that like button, subscribing to my channel, and sharing this video with your friends. And remember to be nice and be kind. See you next Thursday. Bye-bye.